Okay, so Manali to Leh was my dream ride, and I'm cycling for last 2 years almost, and this is one ride which I wanted to do from a very long time. But yes, I agree, the experience was wonderful. I had lots of learnings from the ride. However, I still feel that I was very unprepared. Out of the 5 passes which we had, I could only do 2. But yes, the last pass which I do, I'm very happy about it, because that was second highest, in terms of altitude. And while I was struggling to breathe, but I could still complete it, which gave me a lot of motivation to come back stronger and do this ride once again when I feel that I'll be able to complete it, all the 5 passes and hopefully Khardungla as well. According to me, the biggest challenge for me was the weather. I was not prepared at all for the kind of weather. I mean, everybody told us that there'll be rains, there'll be snow, there'll be, hot and cold winds and everything. But it was never predictable, within 1 kilometer you could get the rains, next kilometer you would get winds, and then second moment you'll have, high sun. So this is what we were not prepared for, and definitely that impacted the ride a lot, because we are used to, riding at a certain weather in Delhi, and here, weather changing at every kilometer, that was the biggest challenge. And of course, I am allergic to dust, which I didn't realize, and there was a lot of dust coming on day 2, which impacted my breathing, and it took me almost 2 days to recover from that, because of which my 2 of my important passes I could not complete at the last few kilometers. See, I have been associated with D2G right from the start. And at least for me, physically as a person, my life has really changed upside down in last, I think since October is when they started. And since January, I've been training with them in their morning workouts. I would go to gym with the trainers who are there. We've been following their instructions. Yes, I could not complete the ride as I expected to be, but I feel more stronger, I feel more fit, and I feel that they really bring out the best in me. I still feel that Vinod, says one line to all of us, which is, what doesn't kill you makes you stronger. It definitely didn't kill me, but it definitely made me stronger, and I would definitely come back more stronger next year and complete the ride. And in terms of experience, there's one more thing which I want to add, is that I was very demotivated that I could not do the second and third day. But then the fourth day, when I was feeling a lot better with my health, that's when I really wanted to complete the ride. But in the last 10 kilometers, if Tarun wasn't there riding alongside me, I wouldn't have been able to complete it. And he has been a friend for last 2 years, and he's always allowed us to do what we wanted to do. And I think I'll always be thankful to him in terms of letting me do what I want to do and always be there by my side.